It's closed. It's closed. The power's completely out. Maybe there's a fuse box somewhere nearby.
Hello, this is Dan speaking, and this is my review on Choppie's restaurant. It's been 5 years since it opened, and only now I decided to give it a try. I am amazed at how their review system works. The employees give you a USB flash drive to record an audio review, which is optional, of course. You then go into a recording room, and they give you a notepad so that you can read whatever you wrote on it. They also post all these reviews on their website. Oh, and the food was kind of bad.
If you're listening to this audio, I want you to know that they didn't give me a flash drive. I brought my own, and I placed it here before the place gets shut down. The rating was so low that they had no other choice. I heard that one of our meals gave a child cancer. Isn't that absurd? No wonder they've been slowly going bankrupt since May.
Where's my headlamp? What was that?
Hello everybody and welcome to channel. Today we are doing a 24 hour challenge. Basically what I'm going to do is to stay here all... Wait, what is that? Did you see that?
Who broke it? There you are. I've missed you so much. Now to unbarricade the entrance. While Joe's on his way, I can wander around this place. What's the password?
Hey, it's Oswald again. I'm finally done setting up the door and your computer. It took me a while, you know. I'm expecting a raise in the next couple of days. Joking! I'm also done chipping all the new employees. They bleed a lot, but I'm a professional. I also think it's a good idea to make a shortcut to the operating room, so that instead of going through the hallway to the room, you can walk through the huge hole in the wall. Oh, by the way, on your computer, I have to put a new password for, well, you know, security measures. It's pretty basic. The year the restaurant opened? 1999. Oh, and please, can we hire some cleaners? This place is incredibly messy.
That's a very old computer. Thank you.